our nation wants more than just material wealth.
I am the first African-American female pit crew member in the history of NASCAR.
Señor.